kinds of challenges, even you at home, know that nothing is above the power of God. Believe God for your own healing, your deliverance today in the name of Jesus. As the woman of God was talking about replacing, believe that God is replacing your sickness today with good health in Jesus' name. Now the woman of God is praying for Ntombi, who is suffering from HIV and genital herpes since 2017. She said that she came here because she believes that God is going to heal her and set her free in Jesus' name, because she's been going to the doctors for too long and they ended up telling her that she is not okay. But she believes that just through believing and having faith, God is going to heal her and set her free. For with God, nothing is impossible. Now the woman of God is praying for our mom, who came here because of the issue of her son who is salivating too much. And she said that she believes that God is going to heal her and set her free in Jesus' name. Even you at home, as you are watching and witnessing people receiving their deliverance and healing today, even you believe that God is delivering you and setting you free in Jesus' name. Because the man of God always says that some of the challenges, the diseases, sicknesses that we come across in life, some of them are caused by demons. And indeed, we are seeing the power of God working through this people's life. Others, they are manifesting. Others are receiving their healing. And we believe, even you at home, as you touch your screen and believe for your own healing and deliverance, God is setting you free and healing you in Jesus' name. Our sister, now that the woman of God is praying for her, she was using crutches. We believe that as she's being prayed for, she will start walking by her own legs in the name of Jesus. If you also want to see yourself here at Charis Missionary Church prayer line with Prophetess T.E. Magananisa, you can contact us from Thursday, Friday, and Saturday on the numbers that are appearing on your screen. And indeed, the God of mercy who heals will heal you and set you free in Jesus' name. We give glory to God for our sister, for she is no longer using crutches. God has set her free today in Jesus' name. Shalom.